Let's say you are recruiting for a new hire at your company, and you feed in all the LinkedIn data, all the job application data, all the successful employee records from your company, and you say, machine, predict for me, based on my existing employee base of the most successful employees, who I should hire. Mm-hmm. You are in massive danger because you did not say to the machine, disallow race as a factor, disallow gender as a factor, disallow age as a factor. And so a model inspector would be the person to say, from compliance perspective, guess what? We need to disallow those things. Right. But there's even more subtlety to that. We can disallow the explicit variables, but we also have to disallow implicit associations. If you like a certain set of musicians, and you like a certain set of movies, and you like a certain set of cuisines, because the way lots of weak interactions play out in machine learning models, it could still be possible to identify you as someone who is gay or lesbian, or someone who is over the age of 50.